So NorthPort, yes, sat out the last two games. Mamaya-maya, babalitaan tayo ni Ms. Riza sa eksaktong kondisyon ni Sean. Pero kakailanganin siya sa ball game nito. Ball is up. First quarter is now on. And it is NorthPort. Santos trying to decide what to do. They go to the extra basket. Yeah. Go on. He gets that layup. May kasama kang foul. Slow break nangyari, pero napaganda dahil naka-execute sila ng tatlong basa. Or dalawa?
Well, ang problema doon was the orange shirts did not come back.
NorthPort, si Sol ang pumasak sa kanilang katahimikan. Nice big power step there by Mccullough.
Which eventually worked out. Nice hook.
Oh, wow. What a recovery by Mccullough.
A nice pass.
22 points so far, drops it off. Extra passing raw serve. Mccullough wanted to slam it home, but he is found. Hindi na punto sa ganun, pang pampusin momentum yun.
Pag-easy na kakapil.
Fakes once and twice, still rejected. Mccullough in the open court.
This is their opportunity with 5 fouls.
Oh! Here's Mccullough bringing the thunder. After a mad sequence, Kusansi Bolling go for the ball. Mccullough took it away and came up with his move. Natin sa atin ang front row, the official health, beauty, and wellness partner of the PBB.
That's his game, you know. He plays it. Now he's
Ross to Mccullough. Here we go again. Sana pakan ang labanan para dito sa San Miguel Beerman. And just like that, matamis na matamis na 16 na kabande ng SMB, forcing NorthPort into this timeout. As
Mccullough rings the bell. Sa San Miguel because they got a 5-0 run after that. Trying to get back to themselves back in the series.
Mccullough didn't even want to give up that those two points.
They went with the right personnel.
Pwedeng yun yan, matisod ka minsan.